User joined your channel. report a 415 north of Rockford Plaza.
Thank you. gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interested. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-absorbed turds.
Yes.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice, never stop pretending.
2 times 16. To Tom 16, we got an active pursuit on an ATV. Apparently, occupy time is 1. Get me back up to attack 1. An airship, please. On Octa Street, taking a southeastern turn on Clinton Avenue. Southeast Clinton Avenue, heading towards Mirror Park. Okay, we're taking a north turn on Fenwell Plaza. Fenwell Plaza, northeast. He's off-roading, apparently. He's off-roading up the hill.
Turn up towards Vinewood Bowl.
Okay, we do have visuals. We are not in an off-road vehicle, so we didn't follow along.
Is there a visual at the moment?
Negative, no.
Last seen an off-road by the Vinewood Bowl. We might come out back down by Elgin. Or he's taking a tour into the Vinewood Bowl, but we're checking bowl now.
Tom 61, we got a supervisor in here.
Negative.
Alright, Tom 61, I'll take IC. Keep it open for about 30 more seconds. If we don't get a visual back, initiating double crime broadcast. Alright, Tom 61, looks like visual's lost. Initiating their crime broadcast. We'll clear back for now.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. Channel switched. User joined your channel.
know, a lot of this shit out here sounds the same today. Little this and baby that. Young this and young these nuts, nigga. This OG hip hop, West Coast classic.
Scene, we have a SWAT officer kidnapped in Tech 1 going northbound. I need a SWAT pager on North Rockford Drive, please. And there. Captain Razit, Rosia Viscara, whatever the fuck the name is. I believe she was just kidnapped. We are going northbound on North Rockford Drive. There is also a bike involved that is chasing the vehicle. I am 99% sure this is an active kidnap. We are continuing northbound away from the city on Tongva Drive. Still northbound. Unsure if they are armed, but they are not stopping, so there's no other option. Northbound Tongva Drive.
What's the vehicle description?
It's a white Vigero, I believe, and the bike chasing is unsure of make and model, but it's a black bike. I think there's two criminals. We are now east on Route 68. East on Route 68. The bike is also involved. The bike is actually trying to block my car. Well, he is probably dead now. But we are continuing eastbound. I am following the white vehicle. The bike crashed by the emanation on Route 68. He is also involved, so someone coming can stay with him. I'm staying with the main car. We are continuing east on Route 68. We are by the gas station. The officer kidnapped is Rosio Viscara. Oh shit. Matthews, update if you can.
Yeah, we're going westbound. Don't believe so.
Where did they turn? Oh, I see.
Straight ahead. Still westbound, Route 68
east,
passing Harmony
east,
now
east,
in
east,
Sonora. East, sorry. East, yeah. Still eastbound Route 68, Sonora Road. It's gonna be approaching the repair shop we have down here. So eastbound in Harmony, Route 68. Approaching the correctional facility on northwestern side, still eastbound Route 68. On northern side of the prison, so northeastbound now, Route 68, carrying on. Yeah, nothing's changing. Direction is still northeastbound, Route 68,
yes,
approaching
the
highway now.
Yes,
the
officer is driving the vehicle, and I believe the masked male besides them is holding either a gun or a knife or something to her.
We're gonna be on Sonora Freeway now,
yeah,
northbound Sonora Freeway, approaching the gas station. Just north of Route 68, carrying on northbound Sonora Freeway. East of Earl's gas station, northbound Sonora Freeway. Flashing the U2. Still northbound. It's gonna be turning slightly northwestbound, approaching the big Redwood industrial complex. And the farming as well on southwestern side, still northbound Sonora Freeway. Passing western side of Farming now. It's still northbound. We're gonna be approaching San Chinesky Mountain Range, Sonora Freeway. Still going on northbound. There's gonna be no changes in direction of travel, so going along the highway. We are going to be switching onto the Great Ocean Highway northern end. And shortly going westbound towards Belito, then there's still no change in directional travel. And still going westbound, approaching the gas station now. And carrying on westbound towards Belito Bay. Yeah, sorry, still westbound now, approaching Belito Bay on the eastern side along Great Ocean Highway. Coming into Belito Bay at this moment, approaching the gas station on the northern side of Belito Bay. We're carrying on southbound through Belito Bay along the road, Great Ocean Highway, still southbound through Belito Bay. Going to be approaching the old Rangers, or now Sheriff's Department, housing on the eastern side, southbound through it. South out of Belito Bay, still going on southbound along Great Ocean Highway. Passing car rentals, as well as Pop Coyo Promenade, still southbound on Great Ocean Highway. We are just west of Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness, carrying on southbound, going to be approaching the bridges on Great Ocean Highway. Once again, North Chumash Beach is what we're approaching around the northern side. Carrying on southbound. And yeah, there's going to be no changes in direction of travel going around the bends at North Chumash Beach, Great Ocean Highway, going on southbound. And at this moment, there's no units in the pursuit line except from us. The speeds are 130. And we're going to be approaching Sankuro on northwestern side, going southbound, entering Tsutsuno's right about now. And we're going to be coming out of the tunnels at this moment on the bridge now, southbound. And unit, we see you. And past the southbound, Great Ocean. What can I tell? We're approaching Chumash on the northern side. Or will be at least in 30 seconds. The southbound along the highway. At Chumash now, eastern side. There's gonna be traffic ahead. Traffic ahead. Let's pull into the side. And still going on southbound. Going through Chumash. Once again, traffic. And so carrying on southbound, it's going to be turning now eastbound along the Great Ocean Highway at South Chumash Beach, approaching West Eclipse Boulevard. Still eastbound. Oh, southbound, sorry. Eastbound, yeah. My bad. We're going to be coming into Los Santos, heading eastbound. Once again, traffic. And still carrying on eastbound.
We got eyes on the vehicle. We are going southeastbound on the Delpo Freeway. Great Ocean Highway, that is. He's not going for the tunnel, he's taking the off ramp. He will come out on Bay City. All the way to Bay City. Passengers on the phone as far as I can see, onto Bay City southbound. And going for an eastbound turn on San Andreas. All the Prosperity is still east. All the South Rockford Drive, all the way east. Over Movie Star Way, still east on San Andreas, approaching Ginger, over Ginger, still east, over Palomino, still east, 100 miles per hour right now. Under the Delpo Freeway, still east, Red Parking Lot, still east, going for northbound turn on Las Lagunas Boulevard. All the way north. Driver has a black sweater and blue jeans, passenger has a grey sweater and black jeans, he's going east on occupation. Over Alta, still east. Over Power, all the way east. And going for a southbound turn on Elgin Avenue.
User joined your channel.
South on Elgin Avenue, all the way down to Lincoln Square. Over San Diego, still south. Crossing over with Bucci, still south. Watch traffic here. Over Adams Alcohol, still south. Entering Innocence Boulevard here, going for an eastbound turn, over to Strawberry, all the way east, over Crusade, over Davis, still east, over where Lowenstein, still east, over Jamestown, still east on Innocence. He's approaching Popular Street a bit. And going for a northbound turn on Popular towards 114. Driver is actually a woman, still north, Popular, crossing over Capitol. By 114, still north. All the way north, crossing over Supply Street, north and Popular. Under the bridge of San Andreas, still north. Curving westbound now, he sticks to Popular. By Glory Way, still northwest on Popular. This is gonna be Havoc Avenue now, westbound. Over Meteor, still west. Over Power Street, still west. Over Alta Place, west. No changes, still west. He's approaching the Rockford Plaza here, still on Havoc Avenue. West over San Vitus, watch traffic here, still west.
Four in line.
All the way west. There's gonna be a Boulevard del Perro now. Barton Tower, still westbound. All the way west, over Madwin Thunder, still west. Over Dorset drives to westbound.
Tom, take a moment. We got a supervisor in here.
Pluto 16, assuming I see. So we have 4 in line. Get other units to go for spikes, please.
He is onto base city, going for a southbound turn. Going for an eastbound turn on Marathon Avenue. East on Marathon, over Norfolk Drive, still east. Over Heritage, still east, Marathon Avenue, over Movie Star Way, all the way east. Approaching Dorset Drive, going for a southeast bound turn. Over the Heritage once again, still Dorset, all the way east, crossing over Palomino, all the way east. He's coming out on Rockford Plaza with the cross of Las Lagunas. He's going for a southbound turn, Las Lagunas Boulevard towards San Andreas. Southbound Las Lagunas and onto San Andreas eastbound towards Alta Street, crossing over Alta, still east San Andreas. I don't have eyes, he's underneath. And he came out, still east San Andreas, over Elgin, all the way east. Speeds of 80 miles per hour right now, southbound Strawberry. Southbound Strawberry approaching Vespucci, going for a westbound turn on Vespucci, in front of the Legion Square, still west, going for a southbound turn on Elgin. He's approaching Adam's Apple for a westbound turn. West on Adam's Apple, crossing over Power, still west. Crossing over Alta, all the way west. He'll come out on Calais Avenue, going for a northbound turn here. And a westbound turn on Lindsay Circus towards Palomino Avenue. Going for north on Palomino. Approaching San Andreas. Crossing over Vespucci, all the way north. On the cross of San Andreas, going for an eastbound turn, east on San Andreas Avenue. Crossing over Calais. Watch traffic once again, still east on San Andreas. By the red parking garage, still east. Passengers still on the phone, all the way east. Once again, San Andreas underneath. Came out onto Elgin. Elgin northbound turn. North on Elgin. Over at Equity Way is still north. Crossing over the freeway is still north. Crossing over Occupation is still north. There's gonna be Meteor Street now. Crossing over Havoc Avenue is still north. Over Spanish all the way north. Approaching Vespucci Boulevard for a westbound turn. West and Vespucci, Winewood Boulevard, sorry, crossing over Power Street. Crossing over Alta Street, still west. Low rates of speed right now, 100 miles per hour, still west. Crossing over Las Lagunas. There's going to be Eclipse Boulevard now, westbound. Crossing over St. Vitus Boulevard, still west. He's going to approach Eclipse Tower in a bit. Crossing over Milton Road, still west, Eclipse Boulevard. And passing by Eclipse Tower, still westbound. Just going to be west Eclipse Boulevard right now, crossing over Patrola Drive. All the way west. Crossing over Medwin Fundo, still west, approaching the Richmond Hotel in a bit. Right in front of it right now, westbound. Skirf southbound now, still west of Eclipse Boulevard. Just gonna cross over with Dorset Drive every moment. And he's going for an eastbound turn. Northern end of Dorset Drive, going for an east. He will cross with Boulevard Del Perro in a bit. Still southeast, approaching Boulevard Del Perro, going for an eastbound turn onto Boulevard Del Perro. East, crossing over Midman Thunder, still Boulevard Del Perro. Crossing over Patola Drive, and crossing over Rockford Drive, still east. This is going to be a Havoc Avenue right now, eastbound. Over Eastbound Ray, still east on Havoc Avenue. Over St. Vitus, still east. All the way east, crossing over Las Lagunas, all east. And going for a southbound turn on Alta Street off Havoc Avenue. He's approaching Occupation, crossing over it, all the way south on Alta. Crossing over the freeway south on Alta. South, over San Andreas, to south on Alta. Approaching Vespucci Boulevard, going for an eastbound turn off Vespucci Boulevard towards Power Street. Going for northbound turn on Power. He's taking a lower Power northbound. Lower Power northbound and going for a westbound turn on San Andreas. West on San Andreas. All the way west, crossing over Las Lagunas, still west. West, west, west. Fred Parking Garage, still west. Still west, over Calais. Never mind, onto Calais, southbound. South in Calais. And an eastbound turn on Vespucci Boulevard. East on Vespucci. Crossing over Peaceful, still east on Vespucci. And northbound turn on Alta Street.
Tom 61, get spikes on Alta and San Ann.
He's still north on Alta Street, crossing over the Peru Freeway, all north. All the way north, he's over occupation, still north on Alta, approaching Havoc Avenue. Going for an eastbound turn here. East, in front of the clothing store, still east on Havoc Avenue. Crossing over Power. Crossing over Meteor, still east. Crossing over Elgin, still east. Crossing over the freeway, all the way east. It's gonna be Popular Street right now, going for a southbound turn. South of Popular, he's about to... Yeah, he's passing underneath San Andreas, still south of Popular. And westbound turn on Vespucci Avenue. Westbound,
past the lead unit, past the lead unit.
Westbound on Vespucci, approaching MRS, still west. Crossing over Sena, all the way west towards Legion Square. Going for a northbound turn on Strawberry Avenue. The passenger keeps typing on his phone. He's now westbound on San Andreas Avenue. Over Elgin, still west San Andreas. Over Power, still west. Yeah, still west on Power, on San Andreas. Crossing over Peaceful, crossing over Las Lagunas, all the way west. Red Parking Garage, still west. Crossing over Calais, still west on San Andreas. Crossing over Palomino, all the way west. Over Ginger, still west. And crossing over Movie Star Way, still west. So, west on San Andreas, going for a southbound turn on South Rockford Drive.
Tom 61, are we clear for pit safety?
Negative. For the safety of the officer on board, we shouldn't PIT. Keep updating.
He's going for a westbound turn on Palomino Avenue off South Rockford Drive, all the way west. He's approaching Bay City Avenue every moment. And he's entering Bay City Avenue for a northbound turn. Over Vitus, still north. Over Invention, still north Bay City. Over Conquistador, still north. Approaching the motel every second. He's still north from Bay City, past the motel. Crossing over Sandcastle Way, still north from Bay City. Crossing over Red Desert, still north. Over Marathon, still north, Bay City Avenue. And he's going for an eastbound turn on Boulevard del Perro here. East Boulevard del Perro. Over Prosperity, all the way east. Yeah, he's mostly driving in the correct lane, yes. All the way east, Boulevard del Perro. Quite alive in radar building, still east, over Dorset Drive, all the way east. Crossing over Madran Thunder, still east. Over Workford Drive, still east, nothing changed. Tinsel Towers, still east. Havoc Avenue, all the way east. Over St. Vitus, still east. And a southbound turn on Las Lagunas Boulevard, right next to the plaza. And westbound turn into the plaza.
He's coming out on Hallway. No, he's going to, no, he's out, yeah, out.
He stays.
Bobby's going to be taken off again.
Driver's our officer.
Oh no, that's fine. Got the officer safe and sound.
Okay, we are static right now, cancer way, so we can keep attack active for now. We use attack one for further comms. Okay, I don't think he's going anywhere, so we can clear attack one. Well done, everybody.
User joined your channel.
Thank you.
So we're currently going to be in a vehicle chase, bringing it to Tech 1, requesting additional supervisor backup units and possibly OSHA.
Channel switched.
He just, okay, he's catapulted his car on Chum's, just under Chum Street, under the freeway. One second while I try and get BC of him again. Alright, yeah, so he just pulled a stunt jump under the freeway. We're gonna have no VC. I think we're good to clear tag here. I'll put up a crime broadcast. Thanks for coming.
User left your channel. User left your channel. Channel switched. User joined your channel.